Hi everyone, welcome to Arpita Sharma classes. I am Arpita Sharma, your educator, and today we are going to solve Indian economy mock test. So this is lesson number 4. So far we have given 3 mock tests on this channel. This is the 4th mock test that we are going to give for the upcoming preliminary examination, and this is based on the subject of Indian economy. Indian economy subject par based ye mock test hai. Now the rules are very simple. Each question will be of 2 marks each, okay? एक क्वेश्चन आपका 2 नंबर का होगा एंड नेगेटिव मार्किंग विल बी ऑफ 0.67 मार्क्स. ओके, सो अकॉर्डिंगली एट द एंड ऑफ द क्लास यू हैव टू लेट मी नो आउट ऑफ 20 व्हाट वाज योर स्कोर. देयर आर टोटल 10 क्वेश्चंस, ईच क्वेश्चन इज ऑफ 2 मार्क्स, सो दैट मेक्स इट 20 मार्क टेस्ट. ओके, 20 मार्क्स का टेस्ट है. लेट मी नो योर स्कोर्स इन द कमेंट सेक्शन आफ्टर यू गिव द टेस्ट. ऑल्सो द क्लास पीडीएफ अलॉन्ग विद द सॉल्यूशंस विल बी लेटर ऑन अपडेटेड ऑन आर टेलीग्राम चैनल, दैट इज सिंप्लीफाइंग यूपीएससी विद ईज. तो क्लास का जो पीडीएफ होगा सॉल्यूशंस के साथ वो टेलीग्राम चैनल पे अपलोड हो जाएगा, जिसका नाम है सिंप्लीफाइंग यूपीएससी विद ईज. यू कैन डाउनलोड द पीडीएफ फ्रॉम देयर, गिवन बिलो इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स. ओके, so these tests are curated in order to help you know your strengths and weaknesses subject wise. ठीक है, so let's start with Indian economy test. Going on to question number 1. Consider the following statements about functions of Securities and Exchange Board of India, that is SEBI. It regulates business of stock market and other securities market. It prohibits insider trading in securities market. It promotes awareness among investors and training of intermediaries about safety of market. So which statements given above are correct? Kaun sa statement correct hai? See, read the question very carefully. Sometimes they can ask you which statement is incorrect. Okay, so read it very carefully. Which statement is correct? You have 5 seconds time to answer the question. Now over here, insider trading, why this question has been asked? Because of the movies that are getting released on OTT platform, the series which are coming, right? Abhi scam ke upar movie aayi thi, Harshad Mehta scam, right? Usme insider trading kafi charcha mein tha. Insider trading has been in discussion because of the Harshad Mehta scam, on based on which the series on the OTT platform was launched. Abhishek Bachchan is also launching a movie on that particular topic. So insider trading, that is why this question has been asked. आई होप यू हैव मार्क्ड योर आंसर. उम्मीद करती हूँ आप लोगों ने आपका आंसर जो है वो मार्क कर लिया है. सो द करेक्ट आंसर इन दिस क्वेश्चन इज, फर्स्ट लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज इनसाइडर ट्रेडिंग. इनसाइडर ट्रेडिंग इज द ट्रेडिंग ऑफ अ पब्लिक कंपनी स्टॉक और अदर सिक्योरिटीज लाइक स्टॉक्स, ऑप्शंस एंड बॉन्ड्स बेस्ड ऑन मटीरियल नॉन पब्लिक इन्फॉर्मेशन. नॉन पब्लिक इन्फॉर्मेशन, राइट, जो पब्लिक नहीं की जा सकती about the company. In various countries, some kinds of trading based on insider information is illegal. Okay, so why is, what is insider trading? एक तरीके से ये illegal insider trading भी होती है, जिसमें आप जो company information public को भी नहीं बता रही है, वो information आप निकाल कर उस basis पे trade कर रहे हो. ठीक है, तो ये तो धोखेबाजी हो गई ना public के साथ. Okay, so the correct answer is D. That is all the above are correct. SEBI prohibits the insider trading in securities market. It regulates business of stock market and other securities market, that is commodities market, derivative market, etc. And it promotes awareness among investors and training of intermediaries about the safety of market as well. So all the statements are correct. Okay, coming on to the next question. Special drawing right basket of IMF consists of US dollar, Indian rupee, Chinese renminbi, Japanese yen, British pound sterling. So these are the currencies of the particular countries. Select the correct answer using the code given below. Special drawing right basket of Indian monetary fund. Special drawing right jo hai ye aapke Hindu newspaper mein daily rehta hai. So if you are reading the economic section of the Hindu newspaper, then you can easily answer the question. Bahut easy question hai, you have 5 seconds time to answer it. Correct answer to this question is, so first let us understand what is special drawing rights. Special drawing rights or SDR, it refers to international type of monetary reserve currency created by International Monetary Fund in 1969 that operates as a supplement to existing money reserves of member countries. So basically it is a kind of supplementary foreign exchange reserve asset which is maintained by International Monetary Fund only. Okay, that you have to remember. So over here correct answer is, it is B, that is US dollar, Chinese renminbi, Japanese yen and British pound sterling. These are the special drawing right. These are the currencies in the special drawing right basket of IMF. Okay, so B is correct option. So we have five. It is a five major currencies which are there in the SDR basket: US dollar, euro, Chinese renminbi, Japanese yen, and British pound sterling. Coming on to question number 3, which of the following forms parts of the non-debt receipts? So budget has been released this year. Because of that, this question has been asked. You have to study the economic survey and budget, okay? So which of the following forms the part of non-debt receipts of central government? Receipt from spectrum auction, proceeds from disinvestment in public sector enterprise, recovery of loans given to foreign governments. Select the correct answer using the code given below. Is it 1 and 2? Is it 2 and 3? Is it 1 and 3 or all of the above? You have to select the correct answer. Correct answer select karna hai. Isme se kaun sa non-debt receipt ka part hota hai central government ke. You have 5 seconds time. Correct answer to this question is, it is D. All of the above are part of the non-debt receipts of the central government. So what are the non-debt receipts? Non-debt receipts are the receipts which does not incur any future repayment burden for the government. ठीक है, मतलब future में किसी भी तरीके का payment का burden नहीं होगा government के ऊपर. Debt receipts में there is burden. So borrowing is the debt receipt. Okay. So what are the examples of non-debt receipts? Let us have a look at the financial express. तो अगर किसी state government को या foreign government को हमने किसी तरीके का loan दिया है ना, उसकी recovery जो होगी वो non-debt receipt होगी. ठीक है, point clear हो रहा है सभी को? Over here you can see the non-debt capital receipt definition. Agar hum dekhen, taxes and duties levied by government form the biggest source of its income or receipt. Government spends this money on both operational and developmental needs. So there are two kind of sources of income: revenue receipt and capital receipt. We are having a look at non-debt capital receipt. Okay, so revenue receipt comprise tax and non-tax revenues. Capital receipt consists of capital receipt and non-debt capital receipt. Examples can be capital receipts, miscellaneous, or the recoveries of loans and advances. Foreign government को किसी तरीके का loan advance दिया है, उसकी recovery जो होगी वो non-debt receipt में आ जाएगी. ठीक है? Coming on to the next question, which of the following factors show that GDP of country cannot be taken as true index of welfare of people of the country? ये question दिया गया है directly class 12th economics NCERT. Okay, negative externalities, non-monetary exchange, non-uniform distribution of GDP among people. इसमें से correct answer you have to identify, which of the following factors show that GDP of a country cannot be taken as true index of the welfare of people of the country. You have 5 seconds time to answer the question. Correct answer to this question is, it is D, that is all of the above. ठीक है, सभी statements correct हैं. इसमें से कौन से factors हैं जो ये आपको बताते हैं कि country का GDP उनके लोगों का true welfare नहीं दर्शाता है? Negative externalities, non-monetary exchange, क्योंकि वो cover नहीं होता ना GDP में. Non-uniform distribution of GDP among people, right? These three are the factors which tell you that GDP is not the true index which shows the welfare of the people. Now you must have seen this term in news most often. Agar aap newspaper roz padhte ho seriously, then you can answer this question. Only those answers students can answer this question who are dedicatedly reading the newspaper seriously. The term special purpose vehicle, often seen in the news, is in the context of business association formed for specific well-defined purpose, refrigerated trucks used in food processing for perishable items, specific form of security offered to an investor in exchange for an equity stake in the company, business agreement in which parties agree to develop for a finite time new assets by contributing equity. Which option is correct? Only those students can answer this question without any hesitation who are seriously taking this journey. Very easy question. Roz ye term newspaper mein aata hai. Roz, every day without fail this term is in the newspaper. Correct answer to this question is, correct answer is A. Business association formed for specific well-defined purpose by parliament or by companies or by government. Okay, that is special purpose vehicle. Now, before we move forward, here's a small announcement for all of you. Unacademy has launched new batches for UPSC, CSE 2021, 22 and 23 aspirants, which are starting from 24th of March 2021. We have India's top educators who are going to lead you and guide you throughout this journey. We have Target Success Prelims 2021 in 3 months batch, which is starting from tomorrow. 3 months का क्रैश कोर्स बैच है जो कल से स्टार्ट हो रहा है. देन वी हैव मिशन 2022 बैच एज वेल विच इज अ बाइलिंगुअल बैच स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम टुमारो. वी हैव सेपरेट वन एंड टू ईयर बैचेस फॉर यूपीएससी सीएसई अगेन स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम 24th of March एंड इट विल बी अवेलेबल इन इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज ऑल्सो, इन इंग्लिश ऑल्सो एंड हिंदी लैंग्वेज ऑल्सो. We have separate batches for NCERT also in English and bilingual language. Complete NCERT coverage will be there to help you build a solid foundation for your upcoming prelims. This is also starting from tomorrow, that is 24th March. Now you are going to get benefited a lot on Unacademy Plus because we have doubt clearing sessions, we have individual one-on-one sessions, we have mains and prelims test series, and your evaluation will be done right by educators. We have live classes. In case you miss the live classes, we have recorded lectures. Ex-bureaucrats are also teaching on Unacademy Plus. Avdesh Singh sir, Rakesh Verma sir, G. Rajput sir. Right. So these are Vimal Singh Rathod sir. These are the bureaucrats which are also taking classes on your Unacademy Plus. We have Nunal Patel sir. Top educators on Unacademy are also taking classes. Dipanshu Singh sir, who is also a consultant to the Government of India on law matters. He has also published his own book on international relations. So these are the batches which are there on Unacademy Plus. I have given you the link in the description box. You can see the price chart also. If you take Iconic subscription, you will get one-on-one personal mentorship throughout your journey. अगर आप Iconic की subscription लेते हो, तो यहाँ पर personal mentorship आपको आपकी journey में throughout the journey मिलेगी, ठीक है? आपको study planner मिलेगा, timetable को आपका track किया जाएगा, ठीक है? Targets को track किया जाएगा. We have optional combo as well. If you want to take GS plus optional combo, you can take that as well. I've given you the link in the description box below the video. ठीक है? 12 months का आप लेते हो GS प्लस ऑप्शनल, सो 70,000 ओनली, वेर एज अदरवाइज इन द मार्केट ऑफलाइन क्लासेस में आप देखते हो 2 लाख, 3 लाख, 4 लाख के पैकेजेस होते हैं. यहाँ एट वेरी अफोर्डेबल रेट्स वी आर प्रोवाइडिंग द पैकेजेस, एंड ऑल्सो वी आर प्रोवाइडिंग यू द कोड्स फ्रॉम 10% डिस्काउंट ऑल्सो ऑन योर प्लस सब्सक्रिप्शन. तो यहाँ पर आपको कोड भी मिल रहा है जिससे आपको 10% ऑफ मिल सकता है आपके प्लस के सब्सक्रिप्शन पर. दिस इज द कोड Arpita10 विच यू कैन यूज टू गेट 10% डिस्काउंट ऑन योर सब्सक्रिप्शन टूडे. सो बैचेज आर स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम टुमारो. मेक श्योर दैट यू सब्सक्राइब टूडे, टेक यूर सब्सक्रिप्शन टूडे. द लिंक इज गिवन बिलो इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स. गेट योर प्लस सब्सक्रिप्शन नाउ. कमिंग ऑन टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 6. A share repurchase or buyback is a decision by a company to purchase its own stock from the market. Such a move may lead to reduces number of outstanding shares of company, tends to increase price of remaining shares, often undertaken when company's shares are undervalued. This question has been directed to CRT class 12th. You have 10 seconds time to answer the question. शेयर रीपर्चेज और बायबैक, अगर आप कॉमर्स स्टूडेंट हो तब भी आपको इसका आंसर पता होगा. अकाउंट्स में भी इसको रेफर किया जाता है, प्लस इन द हिंदू न्यूज़पेपर डेली दीज काइंड ऑफ टर्म्स आर कमिंग. करेक्ट आंसर टू दिस क्वेश्चन इज, इट इज डी. ऑल ऑफ द अबव स्टेटमेंट्स आर करेक्ट. Now, share repurchase or buyback, it is a company's decision. What does the company do? It repurchases its own stock from the market, its own shares from the market, because of which the outstanding shares of the company, they get reduced. जो shares अभी तक खरीदे नहीं है लोगों ने, वो reduce हो जाएंगे ना, क्योंकि company ने खरीद लिया वापस, ठीक है? And it will increase their price also, ठीक है? Price of the share भी increase हो जाएगा, company अपने shares खुद खरीदेगी, price भी बढ़ेगा shares का, ठीक है? And company के जो share है, जब उनकी value घट रही होती है ना, तो company ये step लेती है, खुद से shares को purchase कर लेती है, ताकि value को बढ़ाया जा सके. So it is a key way to transfer surplus, that is extra earnings to shareholders, and tends to lead to an increase in share prices as well. Question number 7. Consider the following statements regarding monetary policy. Direct question taken from the NCERT of class 12th. Indian economy. The Reserve Bank of India is vested with the responsibility of conducting monetary policy under provisions of RBI Act 1934. Primary objective of monetary policy is to maintain price stability and achieve growth. Inflation target is set by RBI in consultation with Government of India once in every 5 years. Very easy question. 10 seconds time है, जल्दी से मार्क कीजिए अपना आंसर. even if you haven't studied NCERT, you can easily answer the question if you read the Hindu or the Indian Express newspaper daily. Correct answer to this question is, it is A. Statement 1 and 2 are correct. देखो जब हम inflation target की बात करते हैं ना, inflation target, it is not set by RBI. It is set by the government of India in consultation with RBI. Okay, vice versa statement है, इसलिए that is wrong. So you can easily eliminate C and D. If you are reading the newspaper, you can easily eliminate third statement. First and second statements are absolutely correct. Coming on to question number 8, which of the following are regulated by RBI? Again, NCERT का question है ये, ठीक है, class 11th and 12th NCERT, Indian economy. Stock exchanges, merchant banking companies, venture capital fund companies. कौन से इसमें से RBI के द्वारा regulated organizations हैं? जल्दी से बताएं. Correct answer to this question is, it is none of the above. Okay. See, merchant banking companies or venture capital fund companies, these are regulated by SEBI. इसको regulate कौन करता है? SEBI regulate करता है. Secure stock exchanges को कौन regulate करता है? SEBI regulate करता है. So obviously none of the above are managed by RBI. Okay. Question number 9. Consider the following statements regarding angel investors. Direct question taken from the newspapers. अगर आप if you are reading Hindu newspaper or the Indian Express newspaper, you can answer this question. Angel investors are high net worth individuals who generally buy back failed firms for asset restructuring. Funds angel investors provide maybe a one-time investment to help business propel or an ongoing injection of money to support and carry the company. Which statement is incorrect? Read the question very carefully. अंधे होकर एकदम से आंसर नहीं करना है. देखो यहाँ पर इनकरेक्ट पूछा है, करेक्ट नहीं पूछा. फॉल्स स्टेटमेंट आइडेंटिफाई करना है. यू हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई दी फॉल्स स्टेटमेंट्स. डू नॉट जस्ट ब्लाइंडली जंप ऑन टू आंसर द क्वेश्चन. रीड द क्वेश्चन. इनकरेक्ट फॉल्स स्टेटमेंट. यू हैव 5 seconds टाइम टू आंसर इट. करेक्ट आंसर टू दिस क्वेश्चन इज, it is A. That is, statement 1 is incorrect. High net worth individuals. ठीक है, तो यहाँ पर लिखा हुआ है कि high net worth individuals हैं, generally buy back failed firms for asset restructuring. No, they invest, they provide seed capital to these small startups or entrepreneurs. They provide financial support. They do not buy back the failing firms. ये तो startups को और small entrepreneurs को financial help देते हैं, seed capital देते हैं उनकी. So first statement will be incorrect. Okay, second statement is correct. Funds angel investors provide maybe a one-time investment also in the starting or to help the business grow or prosper. ठीक है, तो second statement is correct. First statement is wrong. Last question for today, hard currency. Now this question directly has been taken from the NCERT of class 12th. Money and banking का जो chapter है ना, third chapter, वहां से ये question लिया गया है. The third chapter, money and banking, that chapter has been used. Hard currency is usually preferred because it is seen as political and economically stable. It is widely accepted around the world as form of payment for goods and services. It is not likely to depreciate or appreciate suddenly. Select the correct answer. You have 10 seconds time to answer the question. Correct answer to this question is, it is C. That is, all of the above statements are correct. Hard currency refers to that money which is issued by a nation. Okay, it is, write it down, issued by a nation, and it is seen politically and economically stable. These are widely accepted in the world as a form of payments. Okay, so यहाँ पर आप देख सकते हो, hard currency is expected to remain relatively stable, and it is not generally prone to dramatic depreciation or appreciation in the currency value. So C is the correct answer. So this was the test for today. I hope you enjoyed this test. Do let me know your scores in the comment section. Comment section में अपने scores फटाफट से मुझे बताइएगा, ठीक है? And also do not forget to get your subscription of Unacademy Plus today, as new batches are getting started from tomorrow. That is 24th of March 2021. So this was all for today. The class PDF will be uploaded on our Telegram channel. Do download the class PDF from there. Thank you and have a beautiful day ahead. Keep practicing, keep revising, and keep solving as many mocks as you can, because as many mocks you solve, the preparation gets more strengthened up. Okay, so this was all for today. Thank you and have a beautiful day ahead.